No country, no religion, no race is immune to xenophobia. In Europe, the influx of migrants and refugees from Africa and the Middle East has made some countries more racially and ethnically diverse than before. But as these nations struggle to adapt, the change has provoked fear in some quarters. Anti-immigrant sentiment, a rise in violence, hate crimes, right-wing nationalist movements aimed at keeping foreigners out. A study by the EU conducted in 12 European countries found that people of African descent in Europe are facing prejudice, exclusion, race-related attacks and discrimination. The study shows it's widespread and entrenched. A World Values survey designed to measure racism found that 23% of people in France would not want someone of another race as their neighbor. And that's the highest number in Western Europe. Then there's the imagery. Italy's first black minister, Cécile Kyenge, subjected to racist taunts. A banana was thrown at her during a rally. For decades, sporting officials have been grappling with racism and xenophobia in European football. Racial slurs, monkey chants, and bananas hurled at African players, exposing the ugly side of the so-called beautiful game.